I'm no good. At all.
What are you talking about?
All this time I've been thinking about how to defeat Sin. But I... Beyond the teachings of Yevon, I know nothing. I'm sorry.
Yuna, no apologies.
But...
Apology is running. Yuna, never run away.
Thank you, Kamari.
So, Kamari, you got any good ideas?
Yevon's teachings.
The teachings won't help us fight Sin.
No answer in the teachings. Answers lie outside. Must know both sides to find answer.
Both sides.
Micah knows much. Find him, make him talk.
That's it!
Kamari, you rock! I just had a great idea.
It was my idea. Let me tell them.
It's like this, yeah?
I just thought...
The hymn's the key.
Ah!
The hymn?
Sir Jack likes the hymn of the faith, correct?
Yeah.
That's why he was listening to it in Makalania.
Sin. Violence incarnate, listening peacefully.
I know it's the old man, and I don't mean no disrespect, but...
No, it's fine. I've gotten used to it.
Let me say it. If we attack Sin head-on, we've little chance of winning. However, if he hears the hymn of the faith, he will become docile.
Yeah, and that's when we make our move. Might be against the rules and all, but who's keeping track, yeah? Yeah?
Yeah, it could really work.
Yeah, yeah, it's worth a try.
Sounds like a plan to me. Our baby here will take us anywhere we want.
What is this place?
700 years ago, a monk who defied the teachings was sentenced here.
Oh, the traitor Omega, yeah?
Omega's loathing of Yevon has turned him into a fiend.
They say he liked it underground, out of the light.
So, he's here?
Scared?
Not a chance.
give me strength.
Booyah!
This isn't just a rock, is it?
See ya!
Booyah!
Thank you.
You're kidding me.
Not Omega. Just a shadow born from Omega's wrath.
What, so the main man's still around?
Come on out, Omega!
When we meet, I will send it.
Thank you.
It seems we rate his personal attention now. Find your peace on the far plane. Leave Spira to the living.